modern day psychology or Vedic psychology, modern day physiology, Vedic physiology, modern day medicine, Vedic medicine, modern day cosmology, Vedic cosmology. The only difference is Vedic tradition approaches everything as conscious centered. We say the planet Saturn is not dead mechanism or just combination of few forces. We are very clear. He is living independent intelligence called Saneeshwara. Saneeshwara is a living, conscious, independent intelligence. Brihaspati, Guru, is conscious, independent intelligence who is the master of Jupiter planet. The Western cosmology or astronomy considers Jupiter as a planet, maybe with little abilities, capabilities, kind of a logically analyzable, understandable combination of matter and forces together. But in reality, Guru, Lord of Jupiter, is independent intelligence. He can respond to your prayers. He can manifest what you want in your life. Hinduism, even for physical diagnosis, uses astrology. You go to a real Ayurvedic doctor, you see, all Ayurvedic doctors who are rooted in original tradition, whether Ayurvedic doctor or Siddha doctor, the traditional, authentic, scripturally educated, empowered, entrained Siddha doctors or Ayurvedic doctors, they will basically know the Jyotisham, because Jyotisha is Anga, part of Ayurveda science. Siddha Vaidyathil Saram Parthalum, Ayurvedathil Jyotisham Parthalum, Maruttuvathin Adippadayana Satyangalul Onru. In Siddha tradition, there is something called Saram Parthal, means when you go to the doctor, what was the breathing pattern of the doctor and breathing pattern of you? It's a science. And what was the pattern of the planets? I should say grahas, because the word planets is a mokka. Graha is the living word. For a living being, you cannot use the word it. For a living being, you only can use the word with the reverence of life added to it. Planets are living beings. Yadu pashita manya janmani subhasubham tasya karmanaha bhaktim vyajayati shastrametat tamasi dravyani deepa iva. Lagujatakam, sloka 3. This branch of science, the Hora Shastra, reveals the good and bad results earned as fruits of karmas done in past lives. Like a glowing lamp reveals the objects placed in darkness. Since this Shastra throws light, Jyotish, upon the karma in store for an individual to experience in his life, this Shastra is called Jyotish Shastra. All religious rituals of Hindus are guided by the lamp called Jyotish Shastra. All physical disease diagnosis is also guided by the Jyotish Shastra in Hindu tradition. If you go to a doctor, Ayurvedic doctor, Siddha doctor, he will first see, consult your horoscope and study your nadi and saram. Only then we'll start the treatment. Jyotish Shastra, also known as Vedic astrology, is the oldest of all sciences. Its history is traced back to the Vedas, whose rishis, by the expansion of their consciousness, which is the real Jyotish that lights up everything, were able to download, understand, reveal the science of Jyotish Shastra, Surya Siddhanta.